Hi, I'm Dr. Epstein with a patient who's now 10 months out.
10 months.
10 months from a reparative procedure. He had a bunch of hairline grafts. He was unhappy with the unnaturalness of these 2 to 3 hairs, some one, but mostly 2, 3, and even 4 hair grafts placed along the hairline. As you can see from his before photos, a very straight-looking hairline, somewhat artificial-looking, and you can see he was also concerned about the lack of density here. And so what we did on him was we removed around 350 of these grafts right along the hairline. Here's this picture from 1 day post-op, or a couple of days post-op. You can see all those these little dots where the grafts were removed, and here he is today, 10 months later, and you can see he looks obviously more natural. It's a more regular pattern. It doesn't look like a solid line anymore. He's got a little bit of a little indentation in there. We're going to go ahead and do a little bit of work, a little bit of lack of grafts there, but you can see overall he's happy. It's gotten a nice improvement. So the plan is we'll do a little bit more grafting on him, but we don't need to do any more punch reductions or punch removals in his case. When to remove these grafts, I use a 0.8 or a 1 millimeter FUE type punch, and we extract each graft one at a time, and the result is obviously what we see. He's happy.
Definitely happy. Incredibly happy.
All right, that's all. This is Dr. Epstein. Thank you.